James Ranshaw of Uniontown was devastated by word of his sister's death. A newspaper delivery person found 56-year-old Nadine Ranshaw Smiley's body in the street outside her Polish Hill home here on Ruthven Street near Linoleum Way before 7 a.m.
They were close, very close. They talked every morning. 8 o'clock, she would call, and she didn't call today. And that kind of was a big hint.
Police in Fayette County came to James Ranshaw's home with word to contact Pittsburgh police.
I kept asking them, what's wrong? And then when they said it's from Allegheny County, I hate to think of the worst, but this is my little sister, you know?
Police say there were no obvious signs of trauma or foul play. Her body was found on the street here, just steps from the house where she had been raised as an adopted child.
Not long after I was up here, they went back and got my sister, and they flew her up here, and we had been together just about ever since.
James Ranshaw says he and his sister were adopted by Pittsburgh relatives after their mother died in Alabama. They spoke by phone New Year's Day.
I'm quite sure it was yesterday. I'm quite sure.
No indications of anything wrong, any problems?
No, she was just happy to get home from work.
She worked as a home health care worker. Her only health problems they knew of were her back.
She was well-liked. You know, she was a really good person. Real good person. And I definitely am going to miss her.
The medical examiner's office says that autopsy results for Nadine Ranshaw Smiley are still pending. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.